Hello guys, Hatred Elemental back once again with Draco Sorcerer.
Hello!
And we're back in Metroid Zero Mission where we have a few things to do. I actually got the map here, so we need to go take care of some stuff. The map is like for completionists.
Well, yeah, but it can also be used for utility purposes, right?
No way. It can.
Are you talking to me?
No, I was talking to the space pirate back there that was shooting at me.
Oh, you mean Roger?
Yes, Roger. Question, what did you go as a space pirate? What was your name? Ah, I'm freaking Black Zabesian.
I don't think I earned my name.
Doesn't sound like my kind of thing.
Well, it's not a name as much as it is a title.
Doesn't sound like my cup of tea. Doesn't sound like my jar of jam. Oh,
yeah.
Is there anything through here? No. Alrighty. Got places to be.
Remember when we were going through here earlier, and whenever spotted, it was like, it's the hunter! Get her!
Yeah. And now it's like,
it's the hunter! Run!
You found that comment on YouTube, right? Yeah, I didn't make it.
Hey!
Yeah, I didn't make it. No, I'm not that good.
Unfortunately. But then you are speaking to he who wrote a comment of his own in a video that he enjoyed.
One comment in the video that he enjoyed.
It was actually a rather ingenious Undertale take on a portal quote during the I have made it for the Portal 2 themed remix of Metal Crusher.
Whoa! Check it out, darling! We did it! I'm in control of the whole underground now!
Yeah, you're very clever. Is there anything I can do to get through here?
I'm telling you, it's like a one-way filtering system.
What do I do? I'm lost.
Go the long way around, smarty pants.
I've gotta go back.
Hold on, you can't go through there.
Through here?
No, through there.
Power bombs. Which means that I took a wrong turn. Either that or I was intended to have power bombs when I got back to this point. But I don't have them because I suck.
Tempted to agree with you on that.
Go ahead, agree.
You suck.
I'm hurt.
Well, what do you want from me?
Just yanking your chain, man. I give when my chain is yanked. Well, your chain will be yanked. Interrupted my shine spark.
That's what happens when you yank a dragon's chain.
Your old work is... The dragon's old workmates will come and try and kill you. I blame you for all this!
Hey, they hate me too.
Deserter.
Some all-powerful sorcerer you are.
I never said I was all-powerful.
Well, you sure as heck implied it. Okay, maybe that's not entirely true. I was just, you know, trying to drive a sort of serve my own purposes, but...
Whatever, man.
For life, Doctor!
Sigh of relief. Yes, I want to save. I almost died there. I almost died real bad. Let's go.
We were almost very, 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 very dead back there.
Shoot down there. Ah, there you are, Mike. Exactly who I wanted to see. Time to get power bombs without springing the trap. We get power bombs.
The final item.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that's fun.
They are protecting them. Thank you. I'm sorry, were you expecting something? Ah! Can't make it! You are dead.
Not a big surprise.
There's still some exploration that we need to do.
I know.
But we got the power bombs now.
And that's what matters.
Hoorah!
It was so obvious. I'm gonna end this here.
Yes.
This is Hatred Elemental and Draco Socio signing out. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. You have a comment?
It is very close to midnight, so it's probably a good time for us to stop.
Goodbye, guys.